Ajayanda 지난 소리 전함 산주한 바람도 나네 겹소이 나게 진소이 겜보인데 나이 돌라이 펜지 산지 두모라이 쇼이 차자이 와다이 취지 샴바이 제소예라구제소바예예와중세바예제삼바탐제바예장조제롱오 가린세 병원에 제가한테 후손도 영어로 자도 아들아야, 아주 아다나 샵에 라면을 주르기 최네 마다 아나 샵에 만드는 샵 디고리아 디시 슈아이 나머지 제 다다 뭉엔 디디스 되는 거 아니네
And so now I will continue with the teachings on Guru Yoga that we started this morning. First, I will read a little bit of the text.
Hmm. 니꺼서 고법니 질상아 도시 티워야 돼. 그 조름기 당황 강고면 라면 칠렘랑도 체그 질러머 슈바도 남샤마 유렘기 도질러미 승인을 대마시라 로마 탐색도 대마시 무기니 후르소나 탑시에미게 초지몽으로 토벌송 라면 무기 메신지 이담 규리시 인일로 체도주야 초강으로 자완의 미토 퇴무공으로라 칠룹노루 원디서 마보시라 레드 차그 대다진 가르 민주 조선 주발라 같이 좀 주게베 람 미서바이 무기 친지발로 같이 귤에 깨나 람지 기세 방전 초팀몬 담지 세나 떼버베베 주베 람 삼면에 줄 람 삼어 람면에 줄 세베 균센 대인버도
There are some points to be understood here. Whatever instruction you meditate on, be it of the secret mantra Vajrayana in general or the completion phase in particular, you must make the Guru's blessings the path. The authentic path will not arise in your being until you have received the blessings. It is said that if students with Samaya have heartfelt donation for an authentic Vajra master, they will achieve the supreme and ordinary siddhis even without any other methods. Once you lack your devotion for your Guru, though, you might finish all the approaches and accomplishments of the yadams of the four classes of tantras, but you will never attain supreme siddhi. You will also have to lower your expectations for many of the ordinary siddhis, such as long life, attracting wealth, and charisma. Some of them you will not accomplish, and others you might accomplish to some degree, but only with great difficulty, so that path is not profound. But if unmistaken devotion does arise in your being, it will dispel obstacles to the path, enhance your practice, and accomplish all supreme and ordinary siddhis without depending upon anything else. This is the reason why this practice is called the profound path of Guru Yoga.
류악의 제바 마돈바 랑드 제바남 괴체의 방글 캐버드 저롱 차갸 나다 레소 조름 사면에는 교배배 최도 세지 몸디 셀람메베 당화 예바게 세네 상하기 다주 사모 첨도 게르 제번 종요도 주 나와 토하게 세 군조순기 제다 놀라 신도 세 유규다 추주 체 유범메베 왕다 맹아 체 창다 니조기 대와라 가와 람친지 말로부 뎀미세바 최다 미디마 라수 식뎀베 러변이 뉴기 실럽이 연비 나복군도 빵 로마라 대바 매바 탐지 미송바 산조다 오대차 로나 망와서라 임기 로쳇스 로나마도 통원인의 대사버 미자 라메스니 라메스니 누유군이 자실 손자 대바다 탐지 마냥바 니주 팁시 라렌시에바 최겐라 하장 미시엔바 시엔라 시규체리 중생 냠소랑바 시다 로마라 대바 댄시 탐지 송류바 디베 초보다 민조 바시 니 마타야 그에소
For both master and disciple lacking compassion being quick to anger being hateful holding grudges and being inflated with pride or strongly attached to wealth and family lacking in verbal and physical self-control and praising themselves are great faults that must be given up. In particular, there are masters who teach and explain the practices of the channels, winds, mudras, mantras, the collections of activity, or the essential points of the profound perfection stage to crowds of ordinary people. They claim to possess oral instructions others lack, and then review the profound view and conduct of the secret mantra to the public. Their conduct is polluted, they prattle on about high views, they crave the wealth and belongings of the three jewels intensely. They are deceitful and totally immoral, giving empowerments and instructions without a lineage and reveling in the pleasures of alcohol and sex. Not knowing how to teach the unmistaken path, they fabricate teachings that contradict the Dharma. Such masters have been blessed by demons, so you must avoid them at all costs. A master should not make a profound connection in the beginning with students who lack faith. Do not keep samaya, flatter new acquaintances, have too many ideas, and so forth, unless it seems possible to gradually improve their minds. The characteristics of a guru are explained at length in the sutras and tantras. At the very least, their faith in samaya should be unimpaired. They should have completed the approach and accomplishment practices and know the rituals. They should not cling strongly to the eight worldly concerns, and they should have practiced to some degree the Dharma they explain to others. At the very least, students should have stable faith, be able to maintain samaya, and not associate with negative companions.
The
examination of the characteristics of master and student should precede empowerments or Dharma teachings. Once a connection has been made through an empowerment or Dharma teaching, even if the guru has committed all four defeats, they are solely worthy of devotion. It is wrong to lose faith, criticize, scrutinize them, and so forth. As it is said, if you hear but a single verse yet don't consider him a guru, reborn a dog 100 times, you'll then be born untouchable.
Lama yang kyun kumba yundin kunzo ni juwaan ke mini kesi re re sam nye si kya rana ma da na yundin la kyun to tuwaan de chom den de la le jing ki kyun to tuwaan su shini ji juwaan da da ting sang ki gyo pe zi le nge sa pe ke nyam ba shi yin kyun yin ke yundin to tuwaan yundin ke yundin ji kyun to tuwaan che da tun bi yundin ngon go tuwaan na ji me kya jibu tambar tuwaan su ye be da ji shi shin shi kya ka kya bar cha ke shin bi lam de ba la 그러므로 제가 못 발라 로데차와 내 챈두 태양 랑게 자외람마 테다 예메도 곰그 얍세더비 존이 칠럭이 규바톰니 테라 자외람마 송원나 테코네 초기 따세기한 무그 그 유셴라 레두기한 무그에 대 탱아 존재담지 룬징기 계셴 똑바 튼기 이시 지기지라 표현에 신규제수 롬니바 샤다인비 칠로
In these times, you will not find a guru who has abandoned all faults and perfected all qualities. Were it even possible to find one or two, with our impure perception we would see their good qualities as faults, as has happened many times, such as when Devadatta saw faults in the Bhagavan Buddha. These days, most people are only predisposed to accumulate negative karma, so they see faults as qualities and qualities as faults. Or they see those who inwardly lack even a single one of the dharmic qualities that they exhibit outwardly as being holy. Thus it is hard to even know how to examine anyone, especially in teaching the path of Mahamudra. Just as the designs on a mold are reproduced on the clay, the disciple cannot develop ultimate realization in their being without a guru who has realization. Therefore, once you receive a transmission passed down from Peerless Gampopa, Dusum Kempa, Shang Tsalpa, Gutsampa, and so forth, if you take the one from whom you have the greatest faith as your root guru and supplicate them, they have promised you will receive their blessings. In particular, the Buddha prophesied that the Peerless Gampopa would propagate the teachings of Mahamudra, so all those who have longing for Mahamudra should place their trust in Lord Gampopa. This is a crucial point. You should also meditate on your root guru as inseparable from him. Once you have received the lineage of blessings from someone such as the Karmapa or his Hartsons, considering him your root guru is sufficient on its own. Further examination is unnecessary. It is not necessary to place your hopes on any other oral lineage. All those who have preceded the guru were great beings who have been prophesied and who passed down realization, the ultimate wisdom, from one to the next. So he is definitely able to bless others' mind streams.
뭐야? 다 다나 쇼베 쇼베는 시래. 안들이야. 당부들은 게 세세지 쇼고도 세세다 가르 쇼고도 사나. 드다디 원을 무시. 원을 무시하기 라 난게 라멘에저 대다. 되네 다다디 아라운스 가사 튀실라멘에저. 어다 딜이야. 개바지 셰고도 디 개바지 마시에나 디스 캐나조 아무지 고추로 예사래 고별로 예사래 제가 디 개바지 쇼이
Now as I mentioned this morning there is something that I do need to explain and what I need to explain is that there is a difference between the guru yoga that we practice when we do the 400,000 preliminaries and the four-session guru yoga. And I think if I don't explain this confusion, then a lot of you will get confused.
다들 지당기 라멘에 좀 임바 직벌해. 이렇게 봐요, 말해. 이내야 지 얘 가장 공도 쉬는 신, 다나 쇼베 쉬는 신기. 감상 더비지를 찾으면 이미나 라멘에 좀 망고요. 기류 망고야. 이나 다지 라면은 좀 대삼세가 나온 게 왜 자치슈 세난다도 쪼르디 가르치기 와서나 주시 라면은 좀 대지가.
Of course, they're the same in being guru yoga, but as I mentioned this morning. Within our Karma Kamsan tradition, there are many different guru yogas, some long and some short. But among all of the guru yoga practices, the most fundamental or the primary one is the four-session guru yoga.
Today in this time, Tari, that's not Dodo the Karasana, Tari the Kolodombe, one top of Jelia, Lamen Angel, the Yamecha, the Injimiji, the Twinchy Lamen Angel, Yamecha, yes, Jeje, Janto She Omare, Tada Kondo Shivan and Singi, Lamen Angel Delia, the Kashwe. 이나야 지금 까만 감상에 제수 주버지입니다. 퇴실라면은 좀 냠내 채나 야부여하랬어. 다디 경수로 오주스는 장도 왜 저런 저버지? 니 왜 바래지? 니 제 왜 바래지지? 경수리야 참조를 붙이기 하래. 마도배 타지 퇴실라면은 좀 냠수래 오래서고 말해. 당이 단한 쇼비 쉬는 신기 아주 들이 왕신기 나롤래야. 그 유지보 말해도 주균자면은 배열해. 저 수수수기 로기 안다 라멘네죠. 안다 디디 양래치아나 디 먼저버지게요 말해.
I will speak about why the reasons why the four session guru yoga is superior when I give the instructions on it in the coming days. So I will not speak about that much now. The main point is that now that you've had the empowerment of chakrasanvara. There are many people who might think or who say that, oh, you absolutely have to practice the four-session guru yoga. What I actually mean, though, is that within the Karma Kamsang, the four-session guru yoga is very good. It's like I'm introducing it to you as a practice that deserves to be done, as one that is worthy of being done. But that doesn't mean that you absolutely have to do just that practice. As I mentioned this morning, there are many people here who are, they're not just kajus here, there are people from other lineages who, if they practice the guru yogas from your own own lineage, there is nothing wrong with that.
이나야 간달라면은 저 기두 간지인자 투밀 튠실라면은 저 이나자 투밀 튠실라면은 저 마인베기 라면은 저 이나자 간달 찍냠래 속고다 라면은 저 찍냠래 속고다 Ti kyeche mo rees. Kare sana wang kata shubi nasi ka wang toba zungi mi bianba. Ti ji kushi sabiwen samarwe. Gyule shasha wadi. An dako bina sabiwen ji tab sabi jeliya. Teliya an dabu gyangu. Dabu gyamni ti kyesin gogurwa. Mata taga sabiwen tab sa yuushana sabiwen ruidu gurwa. O tenan shin chene. An taka na nyamlin sogo res. An te nyamlin sogo na ta lamen nenjo idamgi jidangi idamgi yungir mangu yore di tele lamen nenjo di an da ji karsure ndui chebas na da do ti nalo la yonzo nyamlin yonzo chan dewe sopsi dosi inbi indu sane lamen nenjo nyamlin chana yagar res. Ina gidyu garche ma di susu ta ji are. 튠실 라면은 저 냠스 레만에 소소 다 지아래 이내 간다래 라면은 저 냠에 저 오래 사디 에 견과도 계속시라래 섬정.
But whatever guru yoga practice you do, no matter how long or short it is, whether it's the four session guru or not, you need to make one guru yoga practice into your practice. It is important that you do this. And the reason is, as I said, merely taking the empowerment is not enough. It doesn't help. The seeds of the four kayas have been planted within your being, and now that they've been planted within your being, you have to cultivate them. You have to let them grow. You have to take care of them. If you don't, and you just instead throw them aside or cast them away, then they're going to, then they will rot. And so you have to make some guru yoga into your practice. Of course, there are many different guru yogas. There are many different yidam deity practices. But guru yoga practices contain all of the deities. They are more encompassing than other practices. And so, for that reason, it is best to do the practice of a guru yoga. Whether it's a long guru yoga or a short guru yoga is up to you. Whether you practice the four session guru yoga or not is up to you. But you do need to make a guru yoga into your practice.
다들 다들 세시에르지 디 세시에 미케자르 디 세로 친예메 하고민도 트레인주산에 이나다 세로 친예베라와요.
So that is the explanation, the clarification. Whether it actually clarified anything, I don't know, but the hope is that it has.
다들 이제야 다들 다 급수 봐봐도 아주 가르쳐야 돼요. 그렇잖아. 아, 대다디. 근데 내든주민 나는 순대하기. 당 아주 가르쳐야 돼. 내든주민 말은 저대. 감사합니다. 지금 원주 당배급이야. 원주의 난기. 아, 라면의 주티. 지치기 어래.
But now on this occasion, what we are discussing is the guru yoga that is taught in the Torch of True Meaning. This is the guru yoga that we practice when we do the foundation or the preliminary practices in the Karma Kamsang.
Jiwu am dingin nangpa sa tangwa jina sung.
Now for the instructions on the visualization. Well, what do you visualize? Well, first of all, it says here, imagine, it says here, above your head or in the sky in front of you. So what this actually means is that the sky directly in front of your head. It's phrased here as if you're given a choice, but the practice is that, the normal practice is that you visualize, visualize the deity, the guru in front of yourselves, in the sky in front of yourselves, facing you. And he's on, there is a jeweled throne supported by 8 snow lions. So 8 snow lions means that there are 2 snow lions on each side for a total of 8 lions. And it is covered with fine divine fabric. So this is brocades and silks, divine silks and brocades. On top of that is a lotus and a moon, and on top of that is your guru in the form of Vajradhara, in your essence, your root guru in the form of Vajradhara. What it usually says in the instructions is that the essence, it's Vajradhara, but the essence, and that means the, what he really is, to say it colloquial, what he really is your root lama. He really is your root lama, but in shape, that is, he's not the shape of the root guru whom you normally see. Instead, he changes shape. He changes the shape, and he appears in the form of Vajradhara, or in the form of the Buddha, not in the form of a human.
Lama Sangye in the Chenjelia, and Namjungi Lame Nam Gui Nambata da Mindrawa, Sangye Nambal Gongwadi, Lama Sangye in the Lama Sangye in Mundusheva, Lama Sangye in the Tayakchet, Lama Sangye Skombe.
Now, the reason why here we visualize our guru in the form of the of a Buddha is to show that we need to think of our guru as being a Buddha, to remember that our guru is a Buddha. So we don't visualize our gurus in the ordinary form, but we visualize the gurus in the form of a Buddha. And this is so that we conceive of our guru as being a Buddha, so that we remember that our guru is a Buddha.
Tawana. 상계의 세계는 건드리지 않아요. 라마 상계의 막 공부를 쓰기도 다 마신이 상계의 세계는 건드리지 않아요. 기지 들어 봐. 그래서 나 상계의 세계는 그냥 건드리기 하마오나. 아니 라마 상계에서 몸신을 말아 봐.
But then the question is, well, what's a Buddha? We have to visualize our guru as a Buddha, but what's a Buddha? If we don't know what a Buddha is to begin with, then how can we visualize our guru as one?
다 상계에서 미망부지기 삼례 나로 상계라 되다는 랍상 아주 에 샘을 가르샤리 모르잖아 남경아서 상계 군데 변화 잡로들이야 된배 군이 나녀여 되봐 언디는 시지 가서기 삼례 남들이 샤 상기스도 언디지 언디지 요래 삼사로지 아주 삼례 남 샤려.
So when we say Buddha, what most people think, oh, they think a Buddha looks like the statues or the depictions, like a statue or an image of the Buddha, such as the one behind the throne. And so when you say a Buddha, people think, oh, that's what a Buddha is like.
나주 다다 좀빌리니야 상기 군드니슈 베나지 규럽 당번이바 딘데고리아 스웨샤베 상기 군드데 자요레 이나야 상기 좀된데 거주 쳔바르스다나 질룽은기 다 규럽
The oldest statues of the Buddha that we can find in this world are from the first or second centuries of the Common Era. But the time when the Buddha was actually present in the world was actually during the 5th century before the Common Era.
다당 아란수기 제아예데베 군드니슈 게다 상게 은에 제하고 두즈버룰리아 농압제투기에기 해봐 아세네다도
And so the gap between the oldest statue that we have and the time when the Buddha was actually in the world, there's actually a gap of 560 years or an intervening period, a gap of
500 or 600 years.
So actually, it's really difficult to say for 100% certainty what the Buddha was really like.
이나야 imagination 쓰는 단도 인지게래. 나중에 최바 최비입니다. 간지질에서나 상기에 변한 급지두산에 상기에 상기에서디 도지대는 와데 아랍자도 유에데스 도지대 들려 상기에 그래서 다다 나란소 나란소 가주에 계시 나주급 뒤뒤에나 아주 대한 좀 되면 밑에 상황급 뒤뒤에나 급 뒤뒤 도시 되는 예나 아니 퍼지 대 상기 옷에 갈아가버려
But we can sort of use our imagine and try to guess what it was like. For example, the Buddha was here in Bodh Gaya. And if we all were in Bodh Gaya at the time that the Buddha was here as well, it actually would be difficult for us to recognize the Buddha.
This garden is na, this jungle. Jungle, 겨울, 망부지 경유기래. 상기, 주 나라 자네는 점리야. 가와지엔, 로트로 가와지엔. 다 신동지 군자리야. 가와지엔 쇼르와. 가와지엔 쇼주산에 구수지 상만으로 봐 신능시 차이. 깜부시부차 고배난 가르쳐 깜부시부차지 아니 왜 신동난시차 대두산에 점시 보모 다 리기에메 소마로 했다 리기에메 쇼피우 기지 열어봐 쇼 레스 가시 쇼 마라 우투 레스 와래 길 피우 레스 와래 간다 가르 피우네 메네 다디 저거 잡더니 쇼스 금 누가 쇼피난 저거도 다 간다 길 피우네 저거도 다디 저거 잡는 시라 쇼스 금 간다 가르 피우네 메네 대두산에 배제난 가르 지여스 싱글하라 쇼피스 가르에서나 상기의 신동지 군디라 신동지 종래 예배체 아니 로망부시 대쇼 아니 수부대 신기 소리 차서 제가 고주 삼면은 니 싱글하이 내 섭사로 이제 태임 싱글하
There's actually a story about this, a story that many of you probably know. When the Buddha spent 6 years practicing austerities on the banks of the Niranjana River, he sat at the base of a tree, and as he sat there, actually his body also started to become like a tree. He became so emaciated from not eating food that he became so thin and emaciated that he started to look more like a tree. It's like he withered and was looking like a tree. So there was a Brahmin girl who came, a Brahmin girl named Dakyema. And she offered the Buddha, some people say it was curd, some people would say it was kheer, said it was cooked kheer. There's no need to really argue about what it really was, whether it was yogurt, whether it was kheer, doesn't really matter. But at that point, what it says in the text is that she thought she was making an offering to a tree spirit. And the reason for this is that the Buddha was sitting at the base of a tree. He spent many years sitting at the base of the tree. And he even began to, his body even began to look like the tree. And so everyone assumed, oh, he's a tree spirit. Or they thought he was a sage or a tree spirit. They didn't think that he was human because he was so emaciated. And so when this Brahmin girl, Lekema, offered him, that's what she saw him as.
And the Sangye Sangye du Sane, Torang Ombrazo Sangye Laro, Torang. That's just some of the mental Torang Ombrazo Sangye. Did you sound those then? Did you mean my way on it? Pazimi Yuman. Shindonji, Changjunji, he said, Akakana, Shindonji, Shindonji, Tundu, that party then Niji, Benyamber Shan. Jam Tinding, our Sangye. Mother, our Sangye Sangye, and other summer to teach him. 아 산기들 라바담딩이지 요마 와 다 산기에서 라바답 쇼바답딩이지 요마 잠딩딩알 아간다라 지 내단디 하장기 가수레 균딩기 내단스는 단도 다지 베 미세메이바 지 르르지간에 잠딩딩이로 지간알레 산기에서로 유지도 쇼어와
Then when the Buddha awoke to enlightenment, he awoke at dawn. It was 3 or 4 a.m. probably. And at that point, he was probably alone. There probably wasn't anyone else there. He was sitting at the base of the tree. Now we call it the Bodhi tree. But there's one person sitting there. It's probably very quiet, very serene. It's not like there was a group of people waiting for the Buddha to awaken, and when he awoke, awoke to Buddhahood, that they all clapped their hands and applauded. It wasn't like that. There was no group of people who were clapping and applauding for when the Buddha awoke. Instead, he was sitting in the quiet, in peaceful, relaxing in this serene and peaceful atmosphere.
Sangi, you are dozen, Tata Yuvi, Cup did you sang as you ever want to turn up at Sangi, even Washington Kalahabre.
So in India, there are a lot of people who sit by the bases of trees, and so it would have been difficult if we had been there at that time, it would have been difficult for us to recognize that he was a Buddha.
Jeda Samsung as you, Tata. 아주 상계시에 대해서 빼 상계사도 빼 섬김이 겨버 지시에 실수하네 딱 간섬 선주사 상계의 허중주소로 찬 다지 섬김이 겨버 레스 파지 시부지 시에샤로 마도 오늘 전에기 소수기 상계리야 오늘 전에가 다지 소화로지 섬김이 겨버지 계절을 쉬다 쉬지 나서 지금 소화래야도 가 알아가고 도와
So when we talk about the Buddhas, we always talk about the Buddha as being some sort of incredible, inconceivable being, and it begins to sound more like a myth. So actually, we don't really have this experience or this feeling of what the Buddha was like. We spend so much time thinking about the Buddha as being inconceivable that it's difficult to get any feeling for him.
Dilia Lama Sanges Gomswadi Lama Tsini the Demacina Ta Sanka Dara Ta Tela Sanka Dara Rest Ta Taji Sanke Sajing Azu Sabanesi Tinebe Jigi Be Lodung Sorji Tindiji Yakala Karsadi Lodung Sorji Shadi Tindiji Yenamena Hakwam
So
이제 응하지 깔아 하옵시라로와 제사 여신이 세네 고라 라마를 차리오래 제사 디 준세는 되네 단 도나지 상계다 라마 사디 엔제버르디 다 투시 제 상계 생기 시부지 이게 여치 라마 사디 파지오지 데르미니시 라마다 상계 버루르 엔제버르 투시 간다 드니지 그 토네 에 즉 아주 상계다 타 진인 줘야지 다 다는 생기
So the, for this reason, when we say that we need to visualize or that we need to meditate upon our guru as being a Buddha, if the guru is an authentic, qualified guru, then in actuality he is a Buddha. The Buddha, if we, you know, the Buddha, we think of the Buddha as someone like as being taught in a myth, someone we don't, we would never know whether or not there are Buddhas or not. We don't have the fortune at that time, we wouldn't have the fortune to see such a Buddha. But if there is a qualified guru, a qualified spiritual master, then that's, there's no difference between that. A qualified spiritual master actually becomes our guru. And so, when we think of the qualified spiritual master in that way, actually then there's a relationship between the guru and the Buddha. There's a connection between the guru and the Buddha. It's not as if the guru is over on one side and the Buddha is over on the other side. There's a connection in between the two of them. And so when we think in this way, then we begin to feel closer to the Buddha. We begin to feel closer to the qualified guru. And so this, I think, is the reason why we need to meditate upon the guru as being a Buddha.
다리지. 다네 라마 상기 가르에 도시 상에 남아서 들으시오 검. 다디기 가르에 타고르도 띠엔도 저기 규베 라마. 규벨라마 디즈 도지 샤네에 송데 마 규벨라마 디즈 아니 토지기 추도 지기 간라 지기 예바 지기 테네시제 토지기도 슈베 메바체
And so you visualize your guru in the form of Vajradhara and then above him you visualize all of the lineage gurus you visualize them in a column one above the other
아디 타고르도 지 지군다 무바다 알룽라 사베기 에너지 거주 이 라마 신다. 나는 신이 조신 규베 라마, 추주 규베 라마, 람제 규베 라마, 시제 규베 라마, 로종 규베 라마, 가담 규베 라마. 다들 상으로 진치보다를 쉬어야 다들 그 말이야.
And surrounding them, you imagine that there are all of the Kagyu gurus of other Kagyu lineages of the Drikung, Drukpa, Tsalpa, Talkung, and so forth. You also visualize that there are all of the gurus of the Dzogchen lineage, of the six, of the lineages of six yogas, of the path and its result, of pacification, chun, mind training, and so forth. You imagine that they all gather like clouds. And you also need to imagine that they are surrounded by all the gatherings of Yidams, Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Heroes, Dakinis, Dharma Protectors, and Guardians. Now, if you're unable to visualize that many figures, then what should you do? Well, then you should think that your guru, Vajradhara, is the one figure in whom all of these beings are complete. Vajradhara is the embodiment of all the gurus. He's the embodiment of all the yidams. He's the embodiment of all the dharma protectors. And thinking of him in this way, I think, is fine.
Ah, 나 당도 추도체가 시작한다. 니 구린 구세요, 아래.
Still got a half hour to speak, but we're all falling asleep.
time to sleep. You have plenty of time to sleep. 니가블리야 라마디 군조 군디우스 메바샤디 게시무시우시 차디우스레.
Here it's very important to think that the Lama is the embodiment of all the jewels.
태양 최진 루거근이비에 송지와레 딩에 텐다디 시에나 삼차에서
There's a saying of Drukpa Khunles that I thought I would explain the meaning.
공개 가르숨으로서나 어딘사 미카시지기 rungyegi lungchang, rungga saadi, sangwan dubegi, rungba nga saajorwa, zhugrim. Rungyegi lungchang, karishegi dhustana, cheba tamji yongbaani, lama cheba tsambar chas, sungyores. Lam di lungchang, ene, kashurada, khanjumajib chedi dhus.
And what Drupa Khunles said, quoting the Guhya Samaja, the five stages of the Guru Samaya, Guhya Samaja, he said, where it says that give up all offerings and offer only to the Guru. He says that many people then misunderstand this and act in all sorts of different ways. So if we translate the, if we talk about the meaning of this colloquial, this saying, it sounds like it's saying that you don't need to make any offerings to any other yidams or any other deities. You give up making offerings to them and only make offerings to the guru. You don't need to make other offerings to other gurus. This is what it sounds like if we look at the words directly.
Idam sedusane kolodoma dravata, geba doze dravata, maha mayan dravo, tendegi, la, cha mambu yue dengi, cha ze mambu yue dengi, undo mambu yin dengi, she mambu yue dengi, energy, karede, tuju ye yue dengi, shaye khan yue dengi, ta dizu, idam re sam, dizu pa yu, a dizu cheba piare, dilama reme, di idam re dosi. 주파유 다드네 에 덴바샤게 투바 상게 지르자는 덴바샤게 투바 구도세버레 땡게 울주도 예 땡게 오 다드즈 상게 데 슬람네 아 데조 바유 데조르 쳐바 미비
So sometimes people who don't understand the actual meaning of this when they hear this words what they think is, oh, a yidam deity, that's something like Chakrasamvara or Hevajra or Mahamaya, some deity with many hands, with many different implements and different numbers of legs and different numbers of faces, surrounded by the eight charnel grounds or the palaces, that's what a yidam deity is. So we're not going to make any offerings to them. They're not the guru. It's not the guru, not my lama. I'm not going to make offerings to them. Then they think of our teacher, Shakyamuni. When they think of Shakyamuni, they think of someone who's gold in color, who has the Usnishna on the top of his head. Well, they think, this is the Buddha, but it's not my guru, so forget about him. And they don't make offerings to him either. And they think, well, who are the bodhisattvas? Oh, the bodhisattvas are like Maitreya, Avalokiteshvara, Manjushri, and so forth. They're bodhisattvas. They're not gurus. They're bodhisattvas, not the gurus. So oh, forget about them. I'm not going to make them offerings. So they forget about them and only offer to the gurus.
다 대주 상마 봐 유사로 상계나 제주 선바다 이담답에 상마 봐 유사로 다 가르라도 여르잖아 다 라마를 쳐봐 주시도 간에 피우도 사나 야나 라마 세리리 지디지야 라마 잡아 있나 라마 세보 리리 도돈 그렇지 구샤 잡아는 줘야 되지 근데 지금 지조리에 삼공대도 아나 참담 라마가 봐 있는 레반들이 막 기대게 아니 배 저 라스니 라 창망 보통으로 봐 나바도 창망 보통네 배 랍스 시에니 랍스 지 시에니 룽바라 배 미숑야 룽바 때는 그 랍스 시에 디게 마숑니 근데 쇼딩이 지지도라 곰나 라마 곰바인 대야 라마 곰나 때는 남도다 인제니 라망문에 공고만다데 남도 망보다 냠도 제네 라마 공바이 제제들 공데도 다 쳐봐 가르비디도 사나 샘제들네 바세 진대게 샤라 쳐봐 피 아니 창생이지 미창물로 베 뇨중기 뇨 뇨주야기 진대게 제지 쿠르용한제 아나데도 쳐봐 피디도
And so when they've forgotten about everyone else, then who else is left for them? Who's the guru who's left for them to make offerings to? Well, if the guru is a monk, they think of the monk as being like some lump, some fat monk who's like a little lump wearing robes sitting there. And they imagine that little lump of the lama sitting above the crown of their head. Or maybe their guru is a tantric practitioner, a nakpa, a tantric practitioner who's got dreadlocks down to here. Maybe this is a really drunk practitioner. You can see, like, tantric practitioners always drink a lot of beer, right? So this is someone who's just so wild and outrageous in his conduct and always so drunk that he can't really fit in the valley. And so they imagine that this is like what the guru should be, and they imagine that the gurus should be like this. But when they think of the guru in this way, then this is really just actually mixing up the gurus with their own thoughts. It's like their ideas of a guru. And so when they then make an offerings to the gurus, well, what sort of offerings do they make? Well, they kill animals, then they offer the flesh and the blood, and they offer beer, they offer something that will just, a substance that is able to intoxicate many people. And these are what they make as their offerings.
Nadi? 쳐봐 참지 용반데 라마 쳐봐 참바르자 사디 된다고는 데디스 마레스 주버그니 코란 공부이나 코란 공부이나 베나 콜로 돈베 쳐봐 쳐봐 까라 라마 코란 콜로 돈바 아 오이엘 멋지고 고야 게바 도지 쳐봐 쳐봐 까라야 라마다 게바 도지 이엘 멋지고 고야 아 진디질 고고도
But if we make offerings in this way, this is missing the point. This is misunderstanding the meaning of the quotation. Give up offerings to all the deities, make offerings to the guru. What Drupa Kunle's understanding of this is that when you make an offering to any of the Yadam deities, for example, if you are making an offering to Chakrasamvara, then you think of the guru as being inseparable from Chakrasamvara, and you make the offering